Here's a little history about the boat we bought. It's a 34-foot custom-built steel sailboat made in 1997 in France and sailed all the way to the shores of Brazil, where it was nationalized in Angra. It was then brought to Niteroi, where she sadly neglected in a boat club for over 10 years, and that is when we found her. Subscribe to our channel and join us as we rebuild this sailboat, and you never know, maybe one day you can sail it around the world.